Jifters, welcome back to one of the crazy ass adventures, guys. Behind me is a very huge abandoned mansion. Some stuff are actually left inside, but it's not in that good condition. But the living room is very beautiful. I'm gonna show you that in a minute. I want you to smash a big ass like. Let me know in the comment below if you love abandoned mansions, houses, or stuff like that. And I will definitely do more abandoned places like this. Furniture is very old, and I believe a rich person lived inside that house. All right, let's go. Show you guys inside. There's actually some other buildings here, and maybe this was a building for his materials or something. Let's find out now. There's actually a caravan there as well. I just noticed that. It's crazy. Many plants. I hate it. But I believe there must be a sort of building for his materials, I guess. At least I hope. All right, so I'm right now. Just some random stuff here. It's actually a little bit a mess, but I believe maybe this was used for animals back in the days, for sheep or pigs. Not for sure. Look at this. Some more materials here. Right, I'm gonna show you the caravan right now. There's now here the caravan that I'm gonna show you first before I'm gonna explore the house. It's like a mess here, legit. Oh, look at the spider web. I don't know if you can see it on camera. That's a giant, giant spider web. And guys, please let me know if you see something right now. Ah, such a mess. All right, I know on my way to the house itself. I'm just gonna say it as a house, but keep in mind, this is actually a small mansion, but we call this here in Belgium, houses like this, we call this actually as villas. I don't know how we say that in the USA or something, a villa. Probably you didn't know what the heck that is. But if you do, let me know in the comments below, so I know, guys, so I can just say, and it's easy for you to say it's a villa, not a mansion. It's very easy to get inside. Het is Rodrigo. Sir! And yeah, this door is just open, but we are now legit in the kitchen. Like I said, it's a little bit a mess. In some ways, it's actually very, very beautiful. Honestly. Look at this. This is still in good condition, not damaged. It's nice. I believe this closet took some fire, I guess. Or maybe the reason that this is actually abandoned is because it caught fire here somewhere in the building. First, we explore this house without our camera. We're doing that always for our own safety. Most of the times, we actually got in contact with homeless people or junkies, you know. Some of them are actually aggressive. So that's the reason why we decide to go in every abandoned place we go first without camera to see if it's safe or not. I already saw some rooms with some black paint. Probably it just like it took some fire, guys. I'm gonna show you that in a minute, so definitely watch the full video right now. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you love abandoned places. I explore every Saturday the most crazy abandoned place you can imagine, and sharing with you 2 days a week, some rare cases, guys. It will be a whole week. Let me know if you want to see every day a new video, guys. I got the videos to upload every day. Really appreciate all the support they gave to me last days. It was crazy, guys. You fans are best. And I'm always happy to take you with me to these crazy places. I'm actually enjoying this by myself, but I'm enjoying this because I know you love and you are here with me. Even if you're watching this on the other side of the world. Your love is amazing, fans. I really, really appreciate that. We check this kitchen here. Typical Belgian kitchen. Right, and now it's sort of living room, small one. hear some more random stuff here right now. That's a little bit of a mess, legit. It's creepy as well. Look, that's what I'm meaning, guys. That's already collapsed a little bit. Look, look on the freaky walls. It's all in black. This room legit took fire, I guess. Check this. It's all black, legit. And look at this, fans. The main living room. This is actually the beautiful part of this whole house, in my opinion, fans. Look at the seats. Very antique. Oh, check this. That's so cool. There's actually an old vinyl plate here as well. That's crazy. What the hell? Yo, that's a fox. What the hell? But check this. This is beautiful, man. Even the TV is antique. The closets are antique. And there are actually some fake toots as well. No. You saw that? Look, fake toots. That's nice. What is this here? That is so nice. To see the fake tooth, guys, it's actually scary. It reminds me to the video where I explored an abandoned house, a dead man's house at nighttime, and it's haunted as well. I actually did a video with Daniel Robs. I'm gonna put that video in the description below. If you haven't saw that video, make sure to smash that big ass like on that video, even on this video right now. Appreciate the support. And yeah, it's just in the description. Check it out by yourself if you dare. And here's actually a bit. Things are destroyed here, like the glasses, you know? Check this. Crazy. I'm gonna explore the first floor now. But that's actually the basement there, but it's not that safe. Or what? The stairs are actually gone from the basement, so we cannot explore the basement, guys. That's actually sad. But I believe it's just a mess, so nothing special. Time to explore the first floor now, fans. Let's go! Alright, here we are, baby, the first floor of this beautiful house. Check this out here. There's actually the sleeping rooms here. There's actually a giant book about Lao. About people's, their rights, you know, that stuff. It's a big ass book. Good. How's this? Whoa, check this out, guys. That's beautiful. Still in good condition as well. Right, time for another sleeping room here. Whoa. Yo, it's just like someone did a party here as well. Look, some freaky icy cans there. They are still good, guys, still next year. So, recently someone must be here and they. What the heck are everywhere ships? They probably did a party or something. Yo, check this, guys. This is so cool. That's beautiful. Damn. There are even some jackets still have in the closet, guys. Check this. It's a little scary. There's actually another sleeping room as well. But that hole on the floor is actually so dangerous. And it's actually too fire here, I guess. It's all black. Even freaking mattress, all the badass took fire. Check this. Damn. But nowadays, this must be a very beautiful house. Maybe a mansion or villa. Look at the bathroom. It's in pink. It's in pink. What the hell? This door is actually closing by itself. You saw that, folks? You saw that? The freaking door moved by itself. I know, I'm not sure if it's because it's closed automatically again. Or maybe it's just hung it here, I don't know. So probably, yeah, just by the wind or something. But the problem is, there's actually no wind here. Windows are closed. It's weird, but anyways, it's daytime. So it's less scary than that must be happening at night, you know? But screw that. There's this, another mattress here. Nice. I'm just gonna test. I want to be sure, guys. So the door is open. Oh, you see, it's automatically. Jesus, that scared hell of me right now. But it's creepy. Look at this, fans. That's beautiful. I actually have now a little overview of the house. There's actually his garden. He had a very large garden. Oh, that's crazy. Look at the seat. That's so nice. That's beautiful. There's now the second floor. This is the attic, by the way. This one took some more damage from the fire, I guess. Look at the walls, it's black again. Definitely that you can see it took fire here because of the walls. Look at those books. This book is from 1974, what the hell, it's very old. Check this. Whoa, another sleeping room here. Okay, those Jesus things scared out of me. Legit. Check this. Must be a Catholic person as well, I believe. What you think, fans? Let me know. Oh, no clutter here. Those are pictures, I think. I don't know if you can see it good, but those are literally pictures, fams. That's a nice bedroom here. Ooh. Looks like a treasure. Love it. Whoa, check this, guys. That is scary. Look at the freaky chair and a suitcase. Damn, that has a very gothic style, legit. Alright guys, I just done exploring this whole big ass mansion, aka small villa, But we discovered many cool things, especially that freaky fox that is laying on that freaky couch, guys. That is actually creepy as well. On the first floor, we discovered some more cool things, just like a bed, the closets, that creepy gothic style chair on the attic. That is crazy. If you enjoyed this video, smash the big ass like. If you want to see more about a place like this and you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. Make sure your notifications are on so always stay up to date for my new videos. Also, make sure to spam a comment below about your opinion about this place, or maybe you saw or heard anything in the background. I really appreciate it all, fans. And if you already subscribed to my channel, I thank you, and make sure to drop that big ass like. I'm gonna see you, fans, another crazy ass adventure. I hope you have a nice day. Peace.